5 right in the last 30 seconds. So a late move for the fave, Mapunga Zeus. Second line being loaded. So the inside pair, the two the punters were warming to here. Green light switched on, race 8. They're set. Ready now. Away, Mapunga Zeus away, fairly out wide. Slippers Time beat them out and clears out the lead by 3 or 4. Yoda's trying to find the rail. Favourite chopped out of it. Yoda gets to second, 5 lengths away from the leader, but he's starting to worm to it now. 3 lengths away to Aston Nirvana, then Kenya Connor. Well back, Canadian. Last of all, Mapunga Zeus. Leader still Slippers Time off the back. Yoda's a big danger, though. He's starting to come to the outside, and running on two was Aston Nirvana. Turning, Aston Nirvana going for a gap. Still there, Slippers Time. Yoda! Oh no, Slippers Time kicked. Slippers Time or Yoda, I think. Aston Nirvana and Kenya Connor very close up from Kinnate. And Mapunga Zeus back towards the rear. The pink has kicked right on the line in a photo here. Number 8, Slippers Time or 2, Yoda. It's a photo. 8 might just get it. Standing by, 30 and 30 the time. And I reckon the 8 will go do enough here on the rail to win. Looking at the replay up here. No numbers confirmed, but 8 will get this. 2 will be second, Yoda, who had his chance. And it is confirmed now. Number 8 first, Slippers Time, who was a sitting shot. Looked gone at the top of the straight, but found enough to kick on and win. Yoda had its chance. And 7, Kenya Connor, third. Fourth was number 4, Aston Nirvana, who was going between runners in a home straight, but couldn't get the gap to win. 8, 2, 7, 4.